What is your secret? Doodieman's new fragrance, Visor Lumbarum. Okay, we are pretty sure now that this is the end.
Forgive me, my lord. Forgive me for what I'm about to do. Destructor, but he had me. I'm about to die. Please, take my costume. You are now the new Doodieman. Doodieman was partying, use his money to buy big mansion, big cars and fuck a lot of women. Meanwhile John Jackie was constructing a prototype of a satellite that will attract asteroids to Earth.
You don't have to worry, people! America has Doodieman! We have Doodieman! John Jackie is not a threat!
Yes, I succeed. Father, you have to be proud of me from up there.
People, you don't have to worry at all. I'm Doodieman and I will destruct the asteroid with my ass. I'm a piece of shit. I lost all my power.
I'm Doodieman, the first, the original. The thing that you've just experienced is a malediction, the same that pushed me to commit suicide. Doodieman, please, don't get caught by this malediction and save the world.
And if I don't want to save the world, I'll live a super cool life with sex, big cars and big fucking women. I'm not a messiah, and I'm not even a hero. I fuck all humans. John Jackie win. He's the real hero.
And that's it. That's when the story stops. Excuse me a second. I have to talk to Jesus. Forgive me, my lord. Forgive me for what I'm about to do.
Because in every form of life a Doodieman exists. There is an extraterrestrial Doodieman.
Oh,